TV. Today we're going to be reviewing December's Tokyo Treat Box. Tokyo Treat is a subscription box where you get awesome Japanese candies and kits every month. Oh, okay. It always happens. Okay. So we're going to open it. Tokyo Treat 2015 December 2015 anyways. So let's open it. Oh, that's what's in there. I don't want to spoil it. So first, Tohato caramel corn. So it's called Tohato caramel corn. Does it have a description on it? Christmas caramel powder snow. Enjoy the mellow flavors of condensed milk paired with honey and salt in a puff snack that gives off a vibe of a winter wonderland. Also, the special Christmas packaging will be sure to lighten your spirits. Jesus. Okay. Actually pretty cool. Next is these salt light potato chips. Calbee hard fried potato rind. These special potato chips have very rustic feel to them, Aside from being deliciously seasoned with herbs and spices, they also have a thicker cut and are cooked longer. This gives them a more adult flavor palette to them. We hope you like these. Thumbs up. Cola gummies. Cola gummies. Migi Gochi Gummy Cola. These delicious soft candies are cola flavored and will leave you feeling satisfied after enjoying the sweet soda flavors in combination with the candy texture. This candy has been a fan favorite for a long time now. That's cool. I hope I'm speaking loud enough, viewers. Most likely the music might be a little bit quiet. Smell like cola. Sugary and coley. the line of the new Star Wars movie, McCurry Bad has released limited edition chocolate candies from episodes 1, 2, and 3 of the Star Wars franchise. Do I keep chocolate stacked, but more importantly, beautiful packaging is great enough for any collector to adore. That's cool. I've been wanting to actually try a Bakugan Man for a while. It's actually a pretty good wafer like candies, I've heard. And they actually have stickers in them. I don't know who this is, but it's actually pretty cool. Doesn't look like Boba Fett to me.
And it's a little stormtrooper guy.
That's pretty good. If I could, I would give this 3 thumbs up because it's awesome. I like it, especially the chocolate. See, we're gonna do the DIY. Alright. It's the cola gum! I got it for Christmas last year. Meiji cotton soda gum. These special cotton candy snack is especially cool because of the fat that is the flavor of cola. Enjoy a small portion of cotton candy without feeling bad yourself afterwards. Or like barely feeling happy on the inside. I think it's that cotton candy that turns into gum. Ooh. Oops, I accidentally flipped a piece at the screen. Sorry. I can't wait to try this again. Oh. It's not that gum turning one, sorry. It's still pretty good. Gum. It is a cotton candy that turns into gum. Awesome! That's pretty awesome! Into gum. It's actually pretty awesome. I've tried it before. I just want to show you how I think it tastes. It's actually pretty awesome. I recommend you to try it. Sharitapulu gum. You're getting a lot of gum. These yummy fruit candy gummies come with an amazing combination of apple and yogurt that will blow your mind. The soft texture is also sure to please, and you will not want to share these with others very easily. I will share because it's nice. They smell pretty good. Yeah. So I basically actually got a little peek at this. It's called Cheating Cup Pen Chocolate. This amazing chocolate candy pen capsule holds mini chocolates for you to eat while you draw or write. Please do not mind you that the pen portion is not edible. Enjoy little candy-coated chocolates with the pen shaft, even while at the workplace or even in class. Cool. I thought it was like the pen bar was edible too, but nope. Don't worry, candy's still good. Awesome. Chocolate. These delicious banana chocolate filled candy snacks have tons of flavor for such a tiny size. The little mini bananas are almost too cute to eat. When each banana, you can get a very rare lottery flavor of ripe banana that has orange infusion in it. Enjoy! Cool! That's pretty cool. There's a ripe banana flavor in one. I probably can't tell you what the ripe banana flavor is like because I most likely won't get the lottery one. The lottery one is rare in each box. Ooh. Might take another minute or two opening this, but don't worry, I can get it done fast. Boom! Awesome, huh? This is what they look like. They look like hard candy, but when you eat them, there's chocolate. In the middle. And yep, the final one. These ones that I normally like, I did glare at them earlier and say, ugh. I kind of didn't want to try them. I just wanted to save them for last. They're like pretzel sticks. I probably know them. I usually got the regular. Nico like potatoes. Glicko like potatoes. These little Pocky lookalikes may have the same shape as that kitty snack, but do not be fooled. This is a full-on potato chip stick. Enjoy the salty snack on the go or with friends. Beautiful packaging makes for a lasting memory. Awesome. I might try them. So they're potato sticks. Awesome. I don't care about that opening tactic. I don't really care. Sorry if I'm not using like proper meters or whatever. This is what it looks like. That's pretty awesome. That's pretty good. I get a thumbs up at most. Can record for about 5 or 10 more minutes, like 25 minutes at the most. Let's make our Neru 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 Day. It's gonna be epic. I wonder if in the the thing there's instructions. Oh, it's got a little mini instructions. It's Witch's Cauldron. It says on there, it bubbles like a witch's cauldron. Ah, that's pretty neat. I was like, hey, that's pretty neat. I really like Nary 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 Nays. They're super duper bubbly. So what you do is it basically says mix the powders with water. We can actually look on the back of the bag. Okay.
This is the thing right here.
Yeah, you gotta cut it out. Okay. So you put the green and the orange in the circle. Green and the orange. Okay. This is the green.
I think this is the green. This is the green.
No. I know what it looks like because it's on the bag. So we're just going to add that beautiful piece of packaging. I call it beautiful because why not? Because why do you not want to call a Japanese candy kit ugly? Because Japanese candy kits are truly beautiful things. Okay. So you're going to stir it up with your mini little spoon. Turning foamy. Okay. And then you add this little orange packet. Sugar he can mix in, and I think it actually mixes into something. Yeah, mixes into this weird purple like foamy stuff. You can't really see it. See it? It might look like purpley or whatever, but it looks like it's like a pinkish purpley bubbly color. Awesome. I'm gonna do the rest of them. That's awesome foam. Super duper foamy. Alright. We're gonna pour the sprinkles in the witch's hat. These might be the sprinkles. Yeah, you look like you have to pour them in the brim of the witch's hat. Awesome. This is Daru. See the sprinkles as it says on the bag? Yeah, they look like stars. I'll take out a sprinkle and show you. Jesus, they're super duper tiny. They do look like a star. And that is, oh, they're stars and little rocks. Oops. I think I want to get a little bit creative and switch up the bowls. Oh, so maybe we can put the little rock candies in the star. Foamy figs are awesome. Foamy things are awesome. Foamy things are awesome. No hesitating pouring some of this weird foam. I'm gonna clean this mess up. up a little bit. All right. So you're just going to put the little orange baby thingies. I wonder how it'll taste when it mixes with the rock candy. It'll probably taste awesome. Yum. Okay. So you're just going to add this little purple-like packet. Oh, you have to add some water first. Okay. Get the little cup. Get the little cup. Awesome. Awesome sauce. So I might as well try this little foam thing right here. I'm going to mix it in with some of the rocky candy. Hey, it's turning bubbly. Whoa, it's turning bubbly. My little foam thingy's bubbling. It's making bubbles. Awesome. Okay. See how I put the little things in there and it's popping like rocks? I wonder if that's absolutely just the same food. It's my friends. It's probably what makes the foam. You see, it turns into a yellowish-like foam. It's hard to stir, but no worries. No worries, are my friends. It's all awesome and bubbly. Fill it with a witch's hat. Mmm, yeah. See what happens when you put some bubbly rock candy in it. Yum, yum, yum. Let's go ahead and use the foam and then dip it in this awesome bubbly stuff. Mmm, that's pretty good. What you do? And you take this awesomeness and dip it in this awesomeness. And then you mix it together on your spoon. And then you have awesomeness. I actually really liked everything. Like, I actually really liked the Nary Nary Nay. That was the best. And I also really like the little chip thingies. They're actually pretty good. I like the chocolate bananas. I liked everything. I can't just choose one. Well, I'm sorry if this was like almost a 30-minute video. I'm very sorry about that. But it's still actually pretty awesome. I can't wait to see you later. Bye! Have an awesome day! And I hope you order your own Tokyo treat soon!